Hey y'all, so I'm back and I'm going to just do not necessarily update, but I'm just recording myself through the shot again, so bear with me. I'm doing this OVIDREL shot, OVIDREL 250 mics. So comes in this little box right here, and it's the OVIDREL. I'm just going to take this out and shoot myself up. This is only my second time giving myself a shot, so I might procrastinate a little bit. And they wanted me to do a shot today between 6 and 8 p.m. So right now it is 7:16. This is how it comes with the instructions and things like this. So all you do is open it up. Some kind of look. So, how much milliliters is this? This is, it doesn't say. Honestly, it looks like about 0.5 or 1. No, I don't think it says. Oh, yep, 0.5. So it says it right there. I don't know if it's backwards or not, to y'all, but it says 0.5 right there. I don't have my bin or anything this time. I just have my alcohol wipe. I already washed my hands. So I'm just gonna excuse my big belly and my night clothes and stuff. Just gonna wipe that clean and let it dry. I don't know why I'm whispering down. Sorry, is nobody asleep here or nothing? Listening downstairs watching TV. I didn't even bother asking him to record this time. I was trying to get it myself. I just got the shower. So I'm going to let that dry. I'm going to take my cap off, my needle. Remember to do bevel up. Get that air bubble out. And there we go. And now I'm getting nervous. Now I am getting nervous, so I'm going to do two, kind of like an inch or two away. I'm going to pick right here for my belly button is here, so I'm going to go here. And here we go. It's already dry, so I just got to shoot myself up now. So here we go. Sorry, y'all. Okay. And I remember it burned last time, so I'm just going to do it. It's 0.5 milliliters. Okay. And by the way, I've been cramping, like, all up in here. Okay, I'm pushing medicine now. I gotta hurry up. Alright. So, 1, 2, 3. Ah. Does burn. Uh-oh, I forgot my tissue. Or something. Let me get a tissue. Okay, this time I got all the medicine out because last time I didn't. You can see a little drip there, but. So, what I do to secure it is I'm push. Once you hit it, you push it. Push it in your stomach. Push it. And then take it out, and then you'll actually be able to push it hard, and that pushes the safety latch on. Usually. Maybe not here. Okay. This one doesn't have a safety thing on it? That sucks. So do not do this around kids then, children. So anyways, I just did that. It literally doesn't have a safety thing on it. So I'm just going to, you're never supposed to recap needles, but I don't have anything to put it in right now. So I'm doing it. Anyway, so that's there. This is the OPK that I just took right before I did my shot. And that's how it looks. Excuse the water all on the counter. This is the OBK I just did. And then these are a few of them. So this is going from when I got the smiley face to OBK. That's this morning, and that is this evening. So this one has a really dark line, and then this one has a really dark test line. This one's kind of equal, the one from this morning now. And my belly, it's okay. It burns, but other than that, I'm good. So I'll keep y'all updated. Today, I did my OVIDREL shot between 6 and 8. They said to have intercourse afterwards if you're going to do it after the shot. And I still have EWCM, egg white. And also, procedure is not tomorrow, but the day after that. So I have to be there at 7 a.m. for labs and ultrasound. My husband has to be there at 7 for his sample. And then we go back at 11 for the procedure. So, wish us luck. Talk to y'all later. Bye.